If you have moved to BT's new digital voice service, then you get access to a free voicemail or answer phone service. It is possible to change how quickly calls get diverted to the voicemail service, with various values from immediately to 30 seconds. Let's have a quick look at how to do this from the BT website. Go to bt.com and log into MyBT using your username and password. Scroll down to Your Products and click on Manage. In the Digital Voice section, click on Manage again. Scroll down to Your Digital Features and in the Voicemail Essentials section, click on Manage. You are now given four options between immediate and 30 seconds. I've selected the long option, which will divert the call to voicemail after 30 seconds. Finally, click on Save. I then made a test call to my landline. I would recommend the 30-second option if you have an answer phone on your landline that you want to continue using. Your answer phone will almost certainly be set to answer in less than 30 seconds. So, since you can't disable BT's digital voicemail service, 30 seconds is the next best option because your answer phone will always answer the call before 30 seconds. So BT's voicemail will never be triggered and is therefore essentially disabled. You can also change how quickly BT's voicemail service answers a call from the handset. If, like me, you have the free digital handset that BT supplies when you switch to digital voice, hit the green tape recorder symbol to call voicemail. Or dial 1571 if you have an old handset.
1. New message. Main menu. To listen to your messages, press 1. To use a personal greeting, press 2. To change your access pin, press 3. To set your ringing period, press 4.
Then
to transfer
hit 4.
To the mobile link. Your voicemail is answering your phone after a long ringing period. To keep this, press 1. Or to change it, press 2.
Press 2 to change.
To make voicemail answer your phone immediately.
I've also shown BT's webpage, which gives more details about the number of rings and the time taken for voicemail to answer a call.
For a medium period, press 2. Or for a long period, press 3.
And 2 again to change to a medium period.
Medium ringing period selected. Main menu. To listen to your messages, press 1. To use a personal...